Welcome back. We have been riding enduro bikes for a few years now with the boys, and after I moved to a village where there is a motocross track around the corner, I thought this was the right time to buy a motocross bike and start training at the track. I bought this YZ250F, and this is going to be my first track day in 20 years or so. I told you it was 20 years ago I rode on a track. The funny thing is, it also was this exact same track I rode on back then. After all these years, the track changed a lot, of course, so the first session I tried to get used to the track while the other riders overtook me, like I was standing still. All right, I survived the first session. Now it's time to watch and learn from the fast riders. Second and third session, I tried to go a bit faster. I tried different lines, and when a faster rider overtook me, I tried to follow him for a few meters. At the end of the day, I was happy with my progression for my first motocross track day. Stop the music and just listen to the beautiful sound of these little engines. If I wasn't already, I can now say that I'm caught by the well-known off-road racing virus. I will keep training, and I can promise you one thing, that the next time you will see me riding, I will be a lot faster.